Huw brought me across here and he showed me what was really a derelict site. There was a cricket square in the middle behind us and a few old buildings. And he said, this is going to be our academy. Obviously, here we are today, 5 years on, with state-of-the-art facilities, an academy that is clearly on the up, investment in staff, coaches, teachers, sports scientists. Really just a great story about what the club has achieved, you know, and it's building a legacy for the future.
When I first started the club, we were training at the Elba Sports Complex, which is down in Gowerton, and the pitches were for the stand, for the stones, and there'd be dogs running around as it was a local park. So I think we've come a long way since then, and it's changed quite a bit since then. So it's all good, it's all good.
Of the academies I've been to already, the facilities we've got here are second to none. And I believe that the education programme we've got and facilities that the club has invested in us are as good as any other academy that you're going to go and see.
I'm very impressed. It's you know, it's an academy. This is better than a lot of clubs' actual training grounds. So, you know, I got here to the and I found out that the under-10s were having a fitness test. I was like, wow, under-10s having a fitness test. But that just shows how much the game's evolved, you know, and it's all for the better. As you can see, you know, we're getting a lot of young players coming through, you know, that are top quality players at such a young age, and they're not technically gifted, they've learned that and practiced that, you know, and it's through doing it at young ages like this.
It shows how far the club has come in the last few years to have a building like this within our academy is superb. It shows that we're competing with the top clubs in the nation, and it would only improve Swansea City and the players within Swansea City. So it's a real big step for the club and for the future.
You know, I'm very, very proud of this facility. I'm very grateful to the board for the investment that they put into the youth structure within the club.